Line A, Dan. Line A. Ah! Line A, Dan.
In the house.
Yeah. Bonjour, bienvenue à François.
Now you've seen the scale of these mountains, what are you thinking for the first one?
Brilliant, looking forward to it, a little apprehensive about getting up there, but I'm sure we'll do it as a team and yeah, looking forward to it. Delicate and wild, but give me she will style.
How did you find it last night?
Well, I heard the rumours about his snoring and yeah, Luke had told me before and I was just like, it won't be that bad, surely. And honestly, when I woke up, it was like a jet engine next to me. I had to get into that toilet as quick as possible, get on that bathroom floor, tissue with my ears.
Brilliant.
And get the bloody hell out of that room.
Andy.
Hello.
You heard this, apparently you snore.
Do I? Nah, I don't.
Never. Didn't
wake me up anyway,
God, Dan, they are some Larry socks.
Do you like them?
Yeah. What happened to your legs?
Well, according to Mrs. Elliot, I've used the wrong razor.
Oh.
It's like a men's razor and a ladies' razor, we've got different angles. I've used a men's one. So hence.
Different angles?
Apparently so. Yeah. I don't know if it's an angle. That's what she said. So I've cut myself to ribbons.
Beautiful.
Tip of the day, use a ladies' razor.
I think, yeah. I disagree. Disagree completely. Run up another show for it. I didn't know that from me.
is just...
Oh, mate.
Ah, good.
Put the big stuff up there, look, it's all streaming.
They need a couple of chairs here and a coffee maker, don't they? We can just have a coffee here for half hour.
Hollymore ain't going to take the same again, is it? I mean,
Mexican sky, drink some margaritas by a string of blue light. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
I'm gonna attack.
It's been lifted off my shoulders. Just look at it. It's
brilliant.
Absolutely magnificent.
Unbelievable.
Thanks, Dan.
Look at it. That's Italy right over there, right?
That goes down to Italy, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Bad, is it?
Speechless.
I haven't gone. Oh, goosebumps, man.
Go on, son.
Woohoo!
Yes, boss.
Chapeau to that.
Yeah, nice one, Daz.
Hey, Danny. Enjoy that sun here.
How'd you find it, boys?
It was alright.
That'll do.
It was alright.
That'll do for one day.
Watch it, come on. I play this game, and I won't stop until I'm done.
But what I really want to know is,
I let it go my way, and I
So Dan,
seems like you got a fruit in puncher, mate.
Yeah, do you know what? It's going too fast, too much heat in the brake.
No. Bosh. Ah, it's a shame, mate.
Right. No mechanics to fix it.
Crikey.
Alright,
ready for your back wash?
Yeah.
Well, I'll have
my knob washed,
please.
There's a Regis there as well.
What time? What time you got to be back, mate?
6.
What time now?
No.
Getting there, isn't it?
32.
Are you off the...
Are we
going to go to
Paco? 6, yeah, and then you're off
to 6,
yeah.
Right. I'm just going to try to go back.
There's a patisserie right there on the right hand side. Or are you going to the good one?
The one I went to do before.
Yeah,
I showed you the other day in the window.
Yeah, no worries.
Grand Café au Lait, please.
Oui.
Croissant, jambon, emmental.
Oui.
Come on, Baz. keep it going.
Is that into eating or takeaway? Oh, he's going to go!
Pan of chocolate, please.
What did she say to you, Bess? What did she ask you?
No idea.
Ten k to go. Sweaty stuff.
Sweating my eyes. Sweating my balls. And this is. What's the temperature? 25 degrees.
20.
We're climbing 12%. It's really ridiculous, mate. This is sacred ground. The Grand of Provence. Whoa! The sand makes me shiver.
Why is it called the Giant? Is it?
And it sticks out of nowhere.
I'm doing this in the big ring.
It's
as if you checked, as if you checked.
Currently, doing Von 2. One-legged. Not clipped in. Current percent, 12%. This K, 10% average. I'm fucked. And I've still got 10K to go. One-legged. You arsehole. Look, there's a goat.
any footage? Fucking hope so.
Yeah, it does. I must say, it's been really special this year with you guys. And I mean that, it's much better than last year. Because you fucking laugh the whole time.
Couple of diggers over there. Daz is getting his knob out. Apparently that one's called a rubber duck. Fucking don't know why though. Why is it called a rubber duck, Daz? What sort of ton is that one? It's gone all quiet. Mark 2, Mark 3?
Vlogging!